Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name's Tasha. We're going to dive back into some more Deliver Us Mars. There it is. Last time we left off, we had just got done getting crash landed into Mars. And here we are. So let's see what happens. Jeez. So I can't really run as fast as I can go, apparently. So, let me get warm here. It's cold in my room. All right. See. I feel sorry for her. She lost her sister. I don't think they did. No, they probably did. They probably just crash landed elsewhere. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna be hopeful. Feel so sorry for her, though. Oh, now we can run? You can see her feet prints in this in the sand. I don't know, is there sand? There's probably sand on Mars. Kind of curious on how we're gonna keep this robot charged. I'm not able to do anything. Oh. The load that screen doesn't it lo it loads too fast. I'm not able to actually read what it says, but that's okay. How do I have a lot of, how much oxygen do I have in this thing? Oh, look, I can run now. Kind of. Let's go this direction. Oh, we do need oxygen. Maybe I shouldn't run. I'll use more oxygen that way. Oh no, it's turned red. Okay, what is this? Oh. Oh, it's oxygen. Okay, a regulation pump. Okay. Oh, okie dokie. Well, let's figure this out here. It looks pretty. Ah. Okay. Oh. I've got four. Okay. Get to the arcs. Get to the ark and hope of finding others. Okay, where's the ark? Is it down there? How? A rover? Why not a crane? Or is that what those are? Elevator. Oh, okay. A rover, aka a crane. Now, I'm curious, if I walk, will she use less oxygen versus running? Or is it just the same? Can I do this? Probably shouldn't be able to do that. Oh, jeez. I mean, I'm getting down there a lot quicker. Oof. Okay, so that just took a notch off of me. Oh, okay. Woo. Whoops. We're just inching along. What happened? Oh, it lets you go and then you gotta grab. Oh, that's all sorts of messed up. Oh, what? That's seriously not working? Wow. Okay. That was kind of cool. Okay, here we go. Kind of need to hurry up though. So, because we've only got two notches of our oxygen left. Apparently, running doesn't really matter. Gotta be kidding. Oh, we've got another one of these things, which was a pain in the butt to deal with the first time. I don't even know what I did the first time. I seriously don't know how to do these. They're like really, really confusing. Like I don't really know how to accomplish this. I don't think there was a tutorial on it at all. It's like every time I'm like, oh, I could get close to that. No, I can't. Like, am I supposed to be in it or something? I don't know how to do these. Hold on. See if I'm back here, then it works. I can't freaking see anything though. This it makes no sense. I mean, I think I've got it figured out, but let's see here. Maybe if I'm back here. Or should I be over here in this corner? I don't know. Like, I always think I'm getting close to it. See, I can't get that. I have no idea what I did. No idea. Kind of feel sorry for him. But I kind of don't. I mean, yeah, he tried to get me out. Like, get me away from Earth. But this is no better. Coming to Mars, no better. Oh my gosh. And lucky for you, I'm a specialist. Probably shouldn't, but I'm gonna explore and see if I can get in here. MacArthur found out Isaac lost ASE on his way over here. This one's different. Wait, why? I can tell you, but promise to stay between me. Since we left Mars, all our ASE holographic data is encrypted. Only Lunar Council can actually view the footage. Isaac's apparently isn't here. How do you know this? I wrote the code. Okay, then. Nope. Do I have to do this? Kind of curious how she's able to run in Mo on Mars. Ready. Steady. She just said no. I can't. It won't let me, apparently. Try it one more time. Boop, hello. That was. She's like, was this place actually safe to work? Apparently, there's signs of cave-ins and everything. Like it's not safe. It wasn't safe to work at. This place wasn't even safe to live. I mean, of course, you know, granted, it looks like they actually was able to turn, like, I guess they turned it into, was able to integrate the arc or whatever into the place or whatever, but oh, there's another one. Oh, that was easy. Wait, do I have to go up to get this one down or no? Or just go back? Where was it at before? Okay, there we go. Alrighty. I think I know why this place fell apart. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Talking about dates and everything. Okay, now what? I came up here. Tis a dead end. Seems to be prefab paneling to build structures. They're engineering. I wasn't done with that. I don't even know which one it was on. There it is. Oh, how did such a small group of people achieve so much in such short time span? And you know, we've got these. We'll go through it later. What is this? A tablet ID. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. What is this? No. Oh, jeez, I thought I was gonna fall there. Hey, honey.
Love you.
Love you.
Did you like my excited?
I did, and I'm live streaming.
Oh
That's
no. Whoops. Oh well. I must feel this.
My fiance, everybody. He tickles me. He came in here like those red pandas from the zoo whenever they're really excited and they stick their hands up in the air and outreach. Oh my gosh, he stole my cat. My cat was like, "Why are you doing this to me?" Oh no, am I gonna die? Oh. Inch it closer, close. Her feet are through. Her feet went through the pipes. Okay, I don't need that now. Don't think I want to. Hold on a second. Okay, I guess I didn't. Okay, so I need to hit both of those. Why don't I? Like, wouldn't this just be easier? Wait, what? Oh, that's a bunch of bull. What happened to my connector here? Did I do it? Or do I not need this one? Let's put it there then. There. What? What am I? Okay, I'm over here trying to connect to this apparently. Do 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 blink. Let's see. Oh. Oh jeez. Oh look, they're littering the place here too. Oh no, she got her hooks out. No, she didn't. Okay. I was about to say, put him away. Just making her fall in all the holes. Okay, I was about to say, do I not need to go here? Okay, I don't have to do that again, thankfully. Right, here we go. We're going down, 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 down. And blink. Okay, apparently I gotta do a run and jump. There like a delay here? There we go. Ugh. Oh, I'm gone. Is it gonna make me have to do that all over again? Okay. Oh, good. Oh. Yeah, this is perfectly safe for a place for children to live. Do I go up? Ugh. Oh my gosh. Am I supposed to go this direction? I'm gonna run out of air. Okay. Okay. What? Oh, okay. Jeez Louise. I'm running out of oxygen. You just take me in a circle? Where am I supposed to go here? Oh, do I get in the rover? Which one? I'm going to. My cat's snoring behind me. So cute. Who would have thought yelling and cussing and beating out a robot would make it work? Of course, Ayla's just chilling on top. How is there oxygen in that thing? Like, if it's not powered on, then there shouldn't be any oxygen going through it. Oh, there's a charge spot. Okay. Now it's time to grieve. I completely understand. Is this a flashback? Why were they standing on the roof? Like, I know it's like just a memory or whatever, but I'm not doing anything. And my controller is just making her walk to the right. I don't know. I just don't know. What? Okay. What the heck happened to your house? Okay. I don't know where we're going now. I'm not able to get in the end of the building now. Do I jump in? I am not able to jump in. Okay, well, we've got a memory that's frozen. Can't get up there. What? Is there a way that I'm supposed to get into this? That turned into a nightmare at the end, huh? Please don't make me drive. I'm a terrible driver. Oh, I do have to drive. That's messed up. So we got the brakes. Why am I going backwards? Oh. You know, I can understand now as to why it affected her so much to lose her sister. I mean, granted, you know, yes, that's her sister. You know, obviously losing your sister is gonna be painful, but Claire raised her. You know, so it makes sense as to why it would hurt even more. What? I'll get out here then. Won't let me drive straight to it. Something wrong with you. Whoop. Oh, jeez. This elevator gonna break on me too? Cause we're dancing. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Kinda curious how they're gonna get the arc. An Aries rover had it on the moon before I got too sick. Dad used to drive me all around on the lunar colony. It doesn't look like the rovers are fixable anymore. Well, that's sad. Quit moving. Hang on. Oh no! I'm so glad for subtitles. My audio was muted the whole time. No! Oh my god, that's so terrible. Played for an hour and I forgot to unmute the audio for the game. I thought I did that. Oh no. So glad there's subtitles.
The facility I passed through also still had oxygen. How is that possible?
No idea.
Where's Sarah?
She's, resting, a bit further down. There's a door that you need to hook up to a stream point to go further. I know you might not want to hear it now, but Claire was one of the greatest people I've ever met. I know how much she meant to Sarah, and I can't even... I'm so sorry.
That's just... going.
I guess not that door. This door? Stalker. Is it this one? Started acting like a sim for a second. Wait, is there a button in there I need to push or something? Seriously, you couldn't have just walked?
We need to get this door.
Oh! You're okay.
We had a really rough landing. Flared up a road injury.
I'm fine.
You're not.
I said I'm fine.
Kinda gotta be if you wanna get back home.
We need to find some meds. Can you get the RP hooked up?
On it. Splitter. I can split one MPT into two and reduce the power output with this. Should come in handy.
Oh, that one's giving too much power. Myself for the most annoying light show. No? Is it still too strong? No, it's not too strong. Oh god, that's so creepy. Yeah, it is terrifying. You know a good portion of this clip well. I think I know what portion you're talking about. Talking about the time that you barged in. Yeah, whenever you barged in. She didn't ruin everything. Crazy.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
I can't say that I have.
It's incredible. It is. What? What is that?
Whatever it is, it's important enough that they simply refer to it as the engine. It looks like it's situated in the middle of the bridge, too.
It looks active. You think there's people up there? Only one way to find out. Elevator's out. Ryan, are there any stream points on that map we can use to hook it up to the emergency power?
Yes.
That's good news.
Well, I've got some bad news, too. The only point seems to be on the top floor. There's a staircase going all the way over there. But Sarah, are you able to...
I really don't know why it modded those the words kisses and kiss me. I don't know why.
I guess that's a yes.
Like, it's in bold over here to me. It's apparently it's a sex-based term. The mod bot was like, these are sex-based terms. Kiss and
I need
kisses.
Look, the map said there's a medical wing on the way up. We're gonna find you some painkillers, and then we're gonna get that elevator back up and running. All right? Cat, how's this floor looking?
Okay, he looks a lot better since his eyelids are back to normal. Instead of...
abandoned.
Okay. We're gonna get you some painkillers. Don't worry.
I don't think we should separate. That's not a good idea.
We don't have a choice. Alright. I'll be back as fast as I can. Okay? Imzadi?
Imzadi.
That's not a reassuring sign.
No.
You okay with splitting up? Might be quicker that way. Hopefully.
No, I'm perfectly fine with splitting up. I mean,
yeah.
I've done this entire thing
sure.
by myself, so. Well.
So, we're looking for pregabalin, gabapentin, or amitriptyline. Or anything with the words anticonvulsant or narcotic analgesic on it.
Alright.
You're gonna have to just repeat that list if I find something.
There's food.
I know Sarah was quiet about what happened, but Claire was one of her closest friends. I want you to know that.
Oh
it's
my
fine.
Gosh,
fine.
I wish you would just.
She always kept me at arm's length.
There's something she finds difficult about.
I don't.
She's been having nightmares. Coming here is bringing back some stuff she's had to work through for a long time. Can I be honest with you?
Sure.
She's afraid of finding your father here.
Oh. Really? Why did she come on this mission? She could have just stayed back on Earth, right?
Sarah cares. A lot. Too much, even. Stopping that woman from doing her duty to save this world is nearly impossible.
Right.
Jot down somebody's conversation. Silence is safety. Divided we fail, together we succeed. Greater than the sum of its parts. These posters make me think of like BioShock. Don't talk. Okay.
Should jot that down.
We've got medicine that. Why? Why? Like, if you want to like have your period set, just take birth control. Oh, look, there's a picture of her dad. Gotta hand it to him. Don't ask, I thought it'd be funny. But I didn't know what the punchline was gonna be. You need to quit popping up. Oh, gosh. Okay, what do we got here? A family photo. I'm making fun of you, making noise. I can do that. Oh god, not this again. I mean, at least I kind of figured out how to do it. Say is I'm like, oh yeah, let's try this. Oh, there we go. That one's always the easy one. The first one's always the easiest.
Be escorted back to your chambers. Report to your superiors for the graveyard shift. I'd heard you got an Isaac to help you out on this little project. A project I made very clear wasn't going to happen.
People need help, William.
People need to work. If they spend nights here and off the work rosters, it only halts the progress even more. Besides, we need to keep this wing open for pregnancies.
Ah yes, all the pregnant women in the colony. Best leave some beds open to them, rather than real people who need real rehabilitation.
But I didn't walk in on rehabilitation, did I? What did I walk in on, Rosa? Opposition?
This place is collapsing, William. The dust storms are wearing down our walls and roofs. The mutations in Odom speak for themselves. We are cooped up inside on a planet we shouldn't be on. There is no way this will work. We have to return to Earth.
These hardships are the cost of evolution and progress. We will push through.
After everything that's happened over the past few years, do you seriously think that we're better off here than we were on Earth?
Security will be down to put everything back the way it should be in an hour.
Thanks for the backup.
I'm sorry.
I don't understand you, Isaac. You hear the same voices in the hallways. We've put years into this place and it's not working. Not enough space, not enough food, not enough progress. Why are you staying quiet?
It's just not that simple.
People left their families to come here. You left your family to come here. Isn't it time you saw them again? Isaac, wait. I'm sorry. That...
Isaac probably thinks that his family doesn't want to see him. I mean, they do. Claire's always wanted to see him again. Did I just come this direction? I don't know. You're only standing guard because you're a big guy. Did you call me fat? No, you're just, you know, cultivating mass. Do I need to point it at this? I've already done that. Okay, I don't know what it's for.
Ryan, I found an entire section MacArthur transformed into a makeshift prison.
Jesus.
Violence, destruction, stealing. They're all here together. Why would they do this to each other? Doesn't make any sense.
Maybe some people didn't feel that way anymore.
Maybe.
Toilets are fancy, huh? I don't think I'm supposed to be able to see my reflection through jail bars. Man. Thank you.
There's a pharmacy here.
Great. I'll circle around and try to find it.
Door's locked. But I can hook it up to the stream point to get us in.
Great. Do it.
Oh, I can't get in there. Tell, sweet child. Hello. I don't know if I need this, but we're gonna take it. Can't do that, apparently.
What's up? A vent. Maybe you can fit through that.
I've fit through the vent. What you want me to do with it? Okay, I don't know what to do there. Well, I guess. Oh, there's another vent. Where? What? Thank you.
That's no ordinary ASC button, is it, Ayla? And how are we supposed to...
That's pretty handy, Ayla. Got any other tricks up your... sleeve?
I think I see some medication here. Maybe it has some of that Prager Benton stuff?
Huh. Good job. Perfect. This will work. Huh. And these are antidepressants. And a lot of them. Strange. Wasn't living on Mars the dream for these folks? Alright, I think that might be everything we can find here. I'm gonna bring these up to Sarah, and then we can figure out a way up.
I might have an idea.
You wanna climb that?
Well, it might be the only way if everything else is blocked.
You can't go up alone.
It's fine, I've climbed worse. Look, I'm the only one that can work the stream point, and you need to go and help Sarah.
It's too dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Just be careful.
I will.
I did it. Look at me. I made it to the other side. Oh, there's a memory thing in here. I can't access it. She's gotta do it. Oh, nope, I'm able to do it, but I'm not gonna do it. I don't know. That would get me to the other side. Oh, okay, hello.
Something's missing. Maybe I can use the splitter that got me in here. towards the wall.
Is there anything special about in here? No. Okay, we've already apparently accessed this area. Here we go. Here we go. This was a kid's room. That's sad. Okay. I'm gonna end it off right here because I'm getting tired. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had fun playing it. Sorry for, like, not having my audio on for, like, the first hour. But, I hope you guys enjoy watching it. I'm enjoying playing it. And with that, I hope you guys have a good night, a great day, and I will talk to you later. Bye!